Hey, what's going, guys? Welcome back to my channel and welcome back to another vlog. Today we'll be going to Dubai and we will be building a gaming PC. Let's go. Now we're going to the underground parking and this is our new home. Basement to underground parking. Let's go. Alright, so this is our underground parking. This is my dad's car and that is my mom's car. So we have two slots in our basement and yeah, so I'm gonna show you guys the elevator right over there, and that's my dad, and as you can see there's the elevator. We will be going there. So right now I'm here with my dad and he's trying to set up our GPS so we won't get lost in Dubai. So we are waiting for my mom and my grandmother and they're taking ages, like seriously. So yeah, just wait for them. Damn, this is taking so long. Oh wait, there goes my mom and my grandmother and they're finally here. Let's go. So right now we're going to the elevator for cars. So my dad is going to be pressing that and it triggered the button there and let's go hop in the elevator. So the elevator is finally here and it's gonna open right now, and as you can see it just opened and we will finally be going to the surface. And as you can see there are buttons there. My dad is going to be pressing one of those buttons and you can't really see it in the vlog because it's so dark here. And there we go, we just bumped that bump. Alright, so we are on the surface. Magic. So this is our neighborhood and let's go to Dubai now. So we are in the highway and if you guys want to skip and don't want to watch the time lapse, you can stop, you can skip. I will put the timestamps down below in the comment section. Let's go. Take me anywhere, I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. It's always a good time. Good morning. Something unusual happening here and we don't know what, but the bug seems thicker. It's like a sandstorm. Oh damn, I think it's hail and yeah, we need to slow down. Oh. We are on the border of Abu Dhabi and Dubai and we are on Dubai now. So as you can see guys, there are no trees, the lights are different and the road has a different vibe, and we are in Dubai now guys. Let's go. So right now we are on the business district of Dubai and as you can see there, that is my dad's company, General Electric. Wait, let's wait to get close. Wait, alright there, General Electric. So that is my dad's company and that is their office in Dubai. And yeah, we are here. Alright, so let's go to Dubai. Check out of my room, hit the ATM. go to the computer plaza where the computer parts are located. We are going to this mall called Dubai Shopping Festival Mall, and yeah, let's go there, and we're also gonna take lunch there, so yeah. So right now we are at some part of Dubai where it is the residential zone, so as you can see there's loads of condominiums right there, and yeah, so we're going to Dubai Shopping Festival Mall now, and let's go there. Damn, these houses are lit, bro. So there is an upcoming mall right there called Nakheel Mall, as you can see there, Nakheel Mall. To see the Dubai skyline, Al Sumit, and there you can see the Burj Khalifa and all the other buildings. Damn, bro, these skyscrapers are huge, especially Burj Khalifa. Here at Dubai Shopping Festival Mall, one of the best shopping malls for shopping in Dubai, and yeah, let's go inside. So this mall's architectural design is pretty great when you look at it, and yeah, we are here trying to find the parking. Let's go. Right now we are trying to find the parking, which is very impossible to find. I hope we find it soon, and so we just found the parking, and I'm not gonna film so much here because it's so dark and it's not good for my camera. Damn, this is a sick ass mall. I'm here with my parents and we are gonna take lunch. So me and my dad is chilling right here in the sofa and waiting for my mom and grandma because they're going to the toilet. And they take so long. Yo, this mall is so freaking lit. Right, so we're going to the food court and I hope we find good foods. And yeah. So we just found the food court right there and we are going into it. Let's go there. I have ordered my meal from Hardee's and I hope I have a good time, and I'm waiting for my order. Now I ordered my meal. This is from Hardee's and it really looks good. I'm gonna taste one of the fries right here. Tastes good. So I'm just gonna wait for my parents because they're still ordering. Yeah, I'm gonna wait for them. Here's a close-up view of my food. So I ordered the cheesesteak and some fries, and yeah. So my parents ordered some Chinese food on Magic Walk and they're finally here. So that's it, guys. For this burger taste test. This is good. 10 out of 10, guys. Alright, now I'm here with my dad and we're finished eating. So we're just gonna stroll around the mall for a few minutes. And then after that, we're going to the computer plaza. I'm not gonna record much because it's gonna take too much time. See ya at computer plaza. So right now, we are going to computer plaza. It's about time, and yeah, let's go. So right now we are leaving the mall and let's go to Computer Plaza. So right now we are at Mankul where the Computer Plaza is located, and yeah, we are closed. Let's go. So as you can see there, that is Computer Plaza, and that's where we will be finding PC parts. Computer Plaza. So right now me and my dad are going to pay for a ticket and we're gonna check. Oh, it's free, so I guess we have free parking. And it is so hot, like seriously, bro. So we are here at Computer Plaza and You will find certain stuff here like shoes, but mostly you will find PC parts, and that's like the main product on the market of Computer Plaza. And let's go inside. It's so hot, literally. Alright, we are inside and there are several PC parts in here. And finally, it's so cold. So most of the stores are still closed, and yeah, but we'll still wait for one store to open because they really have good prices, and we're just gonna look around for the prices. So I'm just gonna turn up my car because they might price me so high. So currently we are waiting for the store to open, and it just opened now. I don't know if it's gonna open, not yet. So yeah, we're not gonna go in yet. Yeah, we're just gonna wait. That's so sick, they have that. So sick, bro. So this store offers cheap prices, and they have tons of graphic cards and also accessories, which is very amusing. So they have tons of motherboards as well, and I hope they offer us a very cheap price. I hope. So when it comes to PC cases and accessories, they are also very complete, which amazes us. So the store is currently open right now, and yeah, we are currently bargaining. So these are the parts that we are going to buy, and I think it's already a good price because for a total of 1,350 dirhams, we already have a CPU, motherboard, and RAM. And alright, so I think we're gonna purchase it. Right now we have the money, and we're going to purchase the piece parts, and yeah. Will be the PC parts, and yeah, it's gonna take it. And me and my dad just purchased the parts, and they're going to update the BIOS. Alright, so they'll be updating the BIOS, and there goes our PC parts. Yeah. So in a total, we just bought a Ryzen 5 third generation 3400G, and we also bought a motherboard with RGB on, and we also have a 16GB RAM with 3200MHz, and yeah. So they are updating the BIOS of our PC parts, and we have the RAM there. We also have the processor, and that's a motherboard, so yeah. In a total, we bought these parts. We have AMD Ryzen 5 3400G, we have a Asus TUFB port 50 plus for gaming, and we have DDR for 16GB RAM for a total of 1,350 dirhams. I'm just gonna show the dollars on the screen right now. So right now me and my dad are waiting for him to finish the stuff, and a big shout out to my dad for buying me the new piece of parts. Thanks, dad. While waiting, let's appreciate the fact that they have so much stuff here. Like, bro, I'm so amazed myself. As a geek and a nerd, bro. There's so much. So the fan just started running, and it's already starting. Let's go. Let's go, bro. So he's currently updating our BIOS, and yeah, this would be so complex, like literally. Stuff is currently being updated, and as you can see there, it's processing. Damn, son. Big thanks to my dad for buying me these parts. Say hi, dad.
Hi.
Alright, thank you, daddy. Thanks to my dad, he bought me the piece of parts. Thank you, daddy. Thank you, mommy, and thank you, mama, for coming with us. And thank you guys for watching, and subscribe for more. Thank you guys. Watch again.